So this is one of my favorite books, The Alchemist by Paulo Coelho. And one of my favorite lines from this book goes like this. And when you want something, all the universe conspires in helping you to achieve it. I love this quote so much because it fills me with inspiration, it fills me with hope, it fills me with the belief that when we want something, we can step up, we can co-create to make it happen. And ultimately, what it signifies to me is that when you show up, or what I say, show the F up, the universe will help you, work with you to give you what you want and need and desire. And when I mean show up, I mean show up mentally, physically, spiritually, personally, and more. I think a lot about this concept for myself and how I live my life. When I think about me mentally and spiritually showing up, I think about how committed I am to a values-based life, how I work really hard to be mentally healthy and spiritually grounded, how I do a lot of therapy and I do a lot of self-reading work, reflection work. I do a lot of mindfulness and meditation and more so that I can mentally and spiritually be my best. When I think about myself physically showing up, I think about all of the networking events that I go to and the dinners that I go to and the events that I go to and the family and friends stuff that I socially show up at physically to be there for my friends and family and beloveds, and that I can also be there for building my brand and profile out there in the business community. And then when I think about personally showing up or relationally showing up, despite having a crazy hectic schedule, I really try my best to see my friends and beloveds as much as possible. And then when I'm not physically there, I will show up by way of sending them emails and leaving them voice notes and sending WhatsApp messages and commenting on their social media posts and more. I work really hard to show up as much as I can. I show the F up. And I'd be the first to tell you it's not perfect. Nothing in life is perfect. But the most important thing is that we try our best and we do our best. And our best is all we can do. But in order to even do your best, you gotta show up. So I'd love for you to try this out. Show the F up in all it is that you do after today and message me and let me know how it goes. You can drop me a line across any of my social media platforms. Also, if you're looking for more inspiration, check out RituBhasin.com. While you're there, make sure you sign up for my mailing list to get this goodness right to your inbox. And thanks for watching, as always.